Hey everybody, I'm Polo18 here, and welcome back to Let's Play Golden Sun. So last time we fought the Kraken. Somebody released it. Alright. Do we all have full HPs now? Yeah. Alright. Oh, actually, I want to do that. Is that everybody now? Almost. I still got Flint and Quartz left. Come on. That would be Flint and... Quartz. Good. So everybody's back on standby or whatever. Alright. So we need more. Okay. So we need more oarsmen. Alright. How many do we need? Let's see. Oh, I guess we just need one more. Okay, so we have to pick one more person. You know, I really got it out for this guy. Yep. We do want you to row. Oh, but he's not going to forget this. Sounds like he's going to hold a grudge against us. Yep, we did. We brought this guy. He was pretty reluctant, but we convinced him. We twisted his arm. No, seriously, we twisted his arm. Alright. So, back on track. I'm thinking this will be the last time we needed an oarsman because, I mean, we just fought the Kraken, which was like a mega boss. At least it felt like a mega boss. I mean, holy crap. Maybe it's because I'm a lower level than my first run of the game? I don't know. Because that was the other thing I was worried about, too, with redoing this, like replaying through it quick to get back to where I was. I was skipping a ton of battles, and I know I'd made mention of this earlier. But, like, I wouldn't say I'm significantly lower level, but I'm a decent lower. Chewing my finger. Alright. So everything is clear. Please, everything is clear. I do not want to fight anything else. Uh-oh. Tolbi ahead. Please say Tolbi ahead. Yay! Land ho! Hey, you can see the land. Good! It looks like we've made it. Yay, we made it across the pond. Yeah, you're telling me. Yeah, oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, good workout. See, I like the people like that, where they're like, I haven't had that kind of a workout in a while. You know. Aw, thank you. Well, all you know, we did beat up that Kraken. We didn't get to use Psyflash Beta, but, you know, that's how it goes. Alright, so we're done. Can we go talk to the captain? I kind of want to talk to the captain. I'm like one of those people who, like, you can talk to somebody multiple times and they'll tell you different stuff. Ooh. Check out Coloso. Yeah, we need to do that too. See what all this hype is about. Everybody had all this hype about Coloso. We should definitely check it out. Tolbi docks. Oh, right. Oh, well, here, let's talk to some people. Here we go. Yeah, don't lose a second ship. Is this the daughter? I think this is. Oh, yeah, it is. Yeah. It's from the gal. Yeah, she didn't have enough money for a boat ticket. Yay. See, that's the kind of stuff in video games that makes me happy. You know? No, I don't think so, no. Yeah. See, like, it's that kind of stuff. Like, we didn't get an item, but we also, like, we didn't have to give an item. That's not the one I want. Wow, I have both of those set? Wow. I was for sure thinking I was going to have move set to something else. Okay, we need to get rid of reveal because that's making us lag. Oh, nope, that's not what I wanted to do. Like, you know, it's like that kind of thing. It's like those feel-good rewards where it's like, you know, you didn't get an item, but you did something good. You know, Like, those are the kind of things I like. Ooh, treasure up here, okay. Another potion. We're getting a lot of potions, which are nice, but I'd rather have, like, vials, because the potions, potions don't do a lot. Okay, so, hey. Oh. Ah, okay, yeah. So that must be the other dock house. Okay, well, let's head over this way, because I'm pretty sure this is where Tolbi is, right? Yeah, Tolby's just over here. Tolbi! Oh, dude, check out this music. Dude, isn't this like the best music ever? Seriously, okay. Test your Tolbi luck at the Tolbi Spring. Sure. Uh-oh. What's going on? Alright, so what's this? Face away from the spring and toss a coin in it. Ooh, okay. So let's see what this is. Tolbi Spring. Okay. What do we want to throw? Coins or a lucky metal? Okay. So this is what those lucky metals were for. And I'm going to explain this because I'll do it with coins first. So here's the thing. So tossing the coin, it has the same, I guess, spiral route as anything else. And anytime you hit one of these creatures in here, the creature will speed up and your coin will get thrown off. So here, we'll just throw a coin. See, I hit that crab and the turtle. So it went on the outside. So, no good. So let's go ahead and we'll throw another coin. Okay. So see, now I didn't hit anything and it's going to land right in the middle. And you get 20 coins for one coin. Alright, now you can keep doing this over and over again, as many times as you want. Alright, so you see how that happened? It got stuck on the outside. But now see that crab is back to normal now. Anyway, well, within the... Ooh, am I still going to get in the center? Oh, that'd be sweet. Okay, 10 coins. So now you can actually use your lucky metals to do this. And if you throw a lucky metal, you'll actually get... you'll get items instead of... coins. Okay. Now, the roulette for the items is dependent on which circle you get in, and I'm going to go ahead and post a link in the description to the items that you can obtain from each ring. And I'm not going to do it right now because I actually want to do it with save states to get a particular set of items that I want. Actually, is there... Oh, why am I having... I wonder if it's because my frame skip isn't on. Because I know... Well, that's not what I want. I want frost. Can I frost from here? I don't think so. Can you frost from here? No. You cannot. Alright. I must have to frost from somewhere else then. Oh, hey, there's a Mars Ginny. Well, that's how we get that Mars Ginny, but I can't frost. Unless there's a... Alright, well, you know what? We're gonna... Wait a second, can I jump? No, I can't jump across. That last time we could jump across there, but I can't do that here. Alright, let's see. Ooh, hello. What do you have? Lucky wheels. Ooh, game tickets. Okay. Yeah. Alright. Press up and down to change the value of your bet, and then we can go. So let's play... with three. Okay, so now we can, essentially we can hold anything we want. So in this top row here, we have all boots. So I want to spin with only these two on the sides, and hopefully we can get some boots. Alright. So now we got four boots, so let's spin again. Oh, come on. Come on. Alright. Yeah, so let's try to keep playing, because there's actually some pretty good stuff you can get here. Let's do this. Alright, let's see, what do we got? Ooh, we got rings right here in the middle, so that's good. Alright, so moons count as like jokers in this. So we got a jackpot. Congratulations, we won a sleep ring. Alright, so let's see what that does. Honestly, I don't think it does anything. Does it protect you from sleep? Oh, use to lull enemies to sleep. Okay. Anyway, I'll go ahead and put another link in there of all the items you can win from that as well. So, let's see. This looks like an item shop. I can talk to this guy. Ooh, Coloso souvenirs. Okay, we don't want to do that. You know what we do need to do? We need to go check out the weapons and armor shop. Okay, weapons and armor. I'm just going to see what they have. So let's see what you got. Take a look at our fine weapons. Well, first let's look at artifact weapons, because you have, Angelic Anka. Okay. So, Life Leech, that is superiorly good, for Mia. I'll probably give that to her. Regular weapons. Nothing special. Alright, let's see what you have. Do you have any artifacts? Just the China dress from before. Jerkin, Knight's Shield, these are really good. Do you have... Yes, you have Guardian Circlets. Awesome. Okay, so I'll probably get... I'll probably get two of those for Mia and Ivan. Knight's Shield, I don't think I want... Steel Helms would probably be good. Yeah, definitely for Isaac. You know what? I'm going to go ahead and buy that now, because I don't think I'll get a better hat from, who's got all my game tickets? I don't think I'll get a better armor from the Lucky Metal thing. Silver Vest? You know, I'm going to have to really look at my armor right now, because Fur Coat's been doing really well. I think the only thing the Elven Shirt is doing for me is her agility, but... I mean, that would just mean she goes from going second to going third. So if there's another item I could get that would boost her agility, that'd be great. Because I don't think Guardian Circlet will. Alright. I think this is the item shop gal. Yeah, herbs. Just your regular standard items. Alright, let's do a little more talking around, and then I'm going to go ahead and end the video. Hello. Oh, Babby. We're hearing about Babby again. Everyone calls it Babby Lighthouse. Okay, well, maybe we'll have to go there. Did I go in this house yet? Nope. Hello. Oh, okay, so Coloso, huh? Sounds like a tournament kind of thing, so that'll be fun. I saw a growth bean over there. That's how we get up there. Okay, get out of my way. Oh my god. Drive me crazy. Okay, let's get up. Can I go down? There we go. That's a weird stairwell. No, you gotta like, can we like, there we go. I'm like, sneak around outside of the thing. And we actually need to do this. Nope. Oh, what? Oh, of course I'm not close enough. The rope. There we go. Ah, and that's how we frost this. Okay. Alright. You win, game. Okay. See, I knew there was a way to get that. Now we just gotta not screw up and walk out of the town frame on our way back. So let's be very careful while hunting Ginny's. Alright, so let's go up there and hit that guy. Oh no! Oh, please say that did not reset my... Damn it! It did! Damn it! Oh no, my battery's running low on my iPod. I'm using my iPod as my timer, so... Okay. Okay, let's hurry up and do this, because this is like literally the last thing I want to do today. Well, not today. I want to do this, and then I want to try out those lucky medals, so. Alright, and then we need to cross. And do not go in the Tolbi coin game. Do not. Okay, let's get out of here. Like this. Alright, careful. No, careful. Okay. Like, do not do this to me right now, game. Alright. Mars Ginny get, and that should auto-equip onto Garrett, since he has the least amount. Oh, on Isaac. Oh, duh, because I have... I'm like, why did it go to Isaac? I forgot I switched him around. Okay. So, I'm going to stay at the inn. And then next time, I'm going to show you guys what I got from the Lucky Metal Well. I'll go ahead and record the footage of me trying to get different items. So, I'll have that, but there won't be commentary over that. It'll just be me throwing coins. And then I'll keep the best set of five. So, like, I'm not going to reset every time I throw a coin. I'll throw all five of my coins, and then I'll just keep the best set of five. So, like, the first five or the second five, etc., etc. So, and I'll go ahead and let you guys know in the description or in the commentary which set that was. So, I will see you guys next time on Let's Play Golden Sun. See you guys then.